the weather forecast for tomorrow. The west of Scotland will have a wet day with icy winds making temperatures dip close to freezing. The Borders will also have one or two heavy showers, but over in the east a milder day, perhaps the occasional shower, but mainly sunny. And in the Highlands and Islands, a large mythical five-headed dog will eat the sun, so wrap up warmly if you're planning to go out. The summary then, cold in the west, wet in the south, milder in the east and dog in the north.